boys over there getting ready on the dock. And we got a coach starting the boat. This is the man of the hour. The one who makes it all possible. Jeff, that uni's badass.
Set the boat, boys. Stop talking. You can talk when you can set the boat perfectly. little bit sooner. Okay, ready. Attention. Rope. Much better. Feel the ball in your back as you get the blade in the water when you're actually gradually putting it in. When you just get the flop, you feel a quick back when you lock it. You want to get that more gradual back because remember, when you're training, everything takes longer. The backs take longer. Recovery takes longer. The drive takes longer. So we're having you take a long time here so that at the high rate you have that muscle memory and just go in. In instead of in, right? Set. Attention. Rope. There we go. Better. All right. Jeff's turn. Swear to bear, Jeff. Attention.
Definitely.
Rope. It's going to be a little bit easier to set because you do have the wind pushing you. Reset. Now, guys, let's get squared up a little earlier than normal. We have this huge tailwind. Use the tailwind to push you. Attention. Rope. Square very early. Jeff, you need to step down further. Reset. This is sort of like if you can dodge wrench. You can set the boat when it is dead still. You can set the boat when you're moving. Attention. Rope. A lot of the set, guys, comes from your feet. Pretend like you're balancing on sort of a circus ball. Reset. Easy. Should be away from the
Again for the camera?
Triangle.
Yeah, it says southwest 8 miles an hour. This is not 8 miles an hour.
I'm just calling on the launch.
15. I honestly don't know what the fuck is happening. Is that episode going?
Yeah, it's still going. Oh, really? I was going to film a documentary of myself. It won't hear me if I talk directly to it? I want all these clips.
Alright, send it ready.
I'll put them on YouTube under a different channel.
Good.
No. Disregard women and fire currents.
Yes.
Send it ready. Attention.
What's Crashberry?
It is a week-long spelling camp in Vermont.
Cool.
Yeah. It's really good, but it is very focused on spelling, not so much reading.
I see.
So, geez,
oh my god, good luck! Good luck! We're rolling.
Boys, I would suggest prayers.
We're rolling. World Star! Jack Keating. The organization contacted me and asked me to be their videographer for the day. I've seen a lot of good work, a lot of progress today. Coach said 10 seconds, so I'm going to take about 8. Everyone have a nice day. I'm probably going to die after this.
Thanks. You guys have a huge headwind. Make it very easy to set. You, however, want to tack down a little further than normal. Because as you can tell, there are rolling waves coming through. You need to tap down a little bit further. Sailboat, power 10.
That was a bird thing. Whenever we saw a sailboat, bird would have us do a power 10. No, I'm just saying.
Scenery.
Finkelstein and partners back here. You've been watching two seasoned rowers from Shaker High School's finest rowing a double today. It's beautiful conditions. A little.
Thank you.
Jeff Endler signing off. Sometimes I just sit by the water and I wonder, how the fuck do I row? Over here we have Gretchen Garrigy, one of the girl's finest.
Gretchen, do you have anything to say to the camera?
No.
No?
Are you filming for the boys?
Yeah.
Like the
You don't want to make any comments?
No.